Record your message at the tone. When you are finished, hang up or press pound for more options.
Yes, Judge Mann, this is Cheryl Uzamiri again. The reason I'm calling is just to let you know that the last message that I left with you, by the time you get into work, I will have uploaded it to YouTube. And the message is not uploaded as a video. It's as an audio. It's uploaded as a video. I did that because I do that with everybody. And I also did that to ensure that when you hear the message, that you don't make the same mistake as Judge Garifas did by accusing me of making threats that end up landing me in some mental institution when I in fact did not make threats. 2011, Judge Garifas got U.S. Marshals and U.S. Department of Homeland Security to say that I threatened workers at the Center for Medicare and Medicaid Services. I think that was done through the creation of something called a National Security Letter. That National Security Letter purported to gather non-content information like my name, the people I called, non-content information, not conversation. That non-content information was exaggerated to make it appear as though I'd called CMS to make threats. Just wanted to let you know that I contacted CMS, and according to CMS, I didn't make any threats at all. What I want to do is to play back the CMS. I want to play it back so that you can hear that I in fact did not threaten anyone. He is 15, he is 20. Here it is.
To send this message, press pound or hang up. To play it, 3.
To re-record it, 4.
Yes, Judge Mann, this is Cheryl Uzamiri again. Reason I'm calling is just to let you know that the last message that I left with you, by the time you get into work, I will have uploaded it to YouTube. And the message is not uploaded as a video. It's as an audio. It's uploaded as a video. I did that, so I do that with everybody. And I also did that to ensure that when you hear the message, that you don't make the same mistake as Judge Garifas did by accusing me of it. By accusing me of making threats that end up landing me in some mental institution when I in fact did not make threats. 2011, Judge Garifas got U.S. Marshals and U.S. Department of Homeland Security to say that I threatened workers at the Center for Medicare and Medicaid Services. I think that was done through the creation of something called a National Security Letter. That National Security Letter purported to gather non-content information, like my name, the people I called, non-content information, not conversation. That non-content information was exaggerated to make it appear as though I called CMS to make threats. Just wanted to let you know that I contacted CMS, and according to CMS, I didn't make any threats at all. What I want to do is to play back the CMS. I want to play it back so that you can hear that I in fact did not threaten anyone. He is 15, he is 20.
To send this message, press pound or hang up. To play it.